In the summer of 1994, there was a lunch. Me, John Lasseter, Pete Docter, the late Joe Ramft, all sat down. Toy Story was almost complete. And we thought, well, geez, if we're gonna make another movie, we gotta get started now. So at that lunch, we knocked around a bunch of ideas that eventually became A Bug's Life, Monsters Incorporated, Finding Nemo, and the last one we talked about that day was the story of a robot named Wally.